Kamala and Maya's Big Idea is a children's picture book written by Meena Harris and illustrated by Ana Ramírez González. The book was published in 2020 by Balzer Bray, and it was Harris's debut book as a children's author. The story is based on the childhood of Kamala and Maya Harris, the author's aunt and mother, respectively. Kamala and Maya Harris live in an apartment building that has no place for them to play. The two girls decide one day to turn the empty courtyard into a playground. Since the adults do not want to help and they lack money to buy materials, the sisters begin a campaign and recruit the other kids in the building to help them. By hanging posters around and doing a garage sale, they manage to convince some of the adults to donate items for the playground, as well as acquire funds to buy any necessary material to build it up. Kamala and Maya's Big Ideas story is based on the lives of Harris's mother and aunt. In an interview to Business Insider, one of the reasons Harris decided to write the book and work as a children's author was so she could tell stories that were inspirational to her as she grew up. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.